Good morning, children. So welcome back again to the virtual class. So till now we completed 3 lessons. Yes, very good. So do you remember what are the 3 lessons we completed? Plants, my body, and flowers and fruits. Can you guess what is the next topic to be discussed now? Immediately you'll turn the book, you find out the lesson name, and you'll think about next lesson. But your guess is wrong, children. I'll give some clues now. Find out the topic. Clear? So when you are tired, children, what do you need? So some children say that I'll take rest, madam. And some says, I feel hungry, I go and ask something to mother. Yes, children? Yes. What did you eat today, children, at home? So you can list out breakfast items, lunch, snacks and all. Yes? So what do we eat? What do we call all these eatable things, children? Yes? What do you say? Yes, now by now you can get the idea. Yes, from where do you get energy? So you get energy by eating different food items. So my next lesson is about, guess, yes, food. Clear, children? Now I'm discussing about lesson 7, food. So in this lesson, we are going to cover different groups of food items. So be careful, listen carefully. Now see the pic and say, children, what are the different food items shown in the pic? So immediately say milk, eggs, honey and meat. From where do we get, children, these all things? So we get milk, eggs, meat, honey from animals. So we call them as animal products. Now what are all these? So they are grains. From where do we get all these? We get from, yes, plants. Good. And now you observe the next pic and say, from where do we get? So we get from animals and also some items from plants. So some people, they eat plant products, some eat both plant and animal products. Is it clear, children? Yes. Now, so these all food items we get from plants and animals. Is it clear? Next one. Now you observe the chart given over there. So we eat in our daily life all these food items, children, but not at a time, but every day according to the mother's plan, she prepares the food items for breakfast, for lunch and for dinner. Yes? So now we learn about the importance of food in our daily life. We eat variety of foodstuff, children. Foodstuff in the sense, different food items we take for morning breakfast, afternoon lunch and evening snacks, and also with that different variety of juices. Yes? Along in the night dinner time also. So all these food items contain different nutrients. This word already you learned in third class. So nutrient is nothing but, now we'll discuss about it. Okay. So now this year you are going to learn about different types of nutrients. Only introductory class, children. In higher classes you have more nutrients. But here this year you are going to learn about 5 different nutrients which is present in our food. Now they are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. These are the main nutrients which we find in our food. Clear? They are what? Nutrients. So 5 nutrients you are going to learn this year. Now, these nutrients have different functions and are found in different food items. Function means how it works when you take different food items. Clear? And next one. They are very important for our body in one way or the other. And the foods that we eat should provide various nutrients to our body so that we stay healthy and strong. So every mother sees that my child should grow very healthy and become very strong in a daily life. So every mother plans according to that and prepares a diet. Now we see what are nutrients actually. So nutrients are the substances. Substances means which are present in the food. And if you take a food, so they provide us energy, helps us to grow, keep us healthy, disease free and keep us strong. Clear, children? Yes, the nutrients are very important which are present in the food, provide us energy, help us to grow, keep us healthy, disease free and strong. Now we discuss about nutrients. Just I want to make a flowchart of it. So 5 nutrients you are going to learn. So once repeat, children, what are those 5 nutrients? Yes, come on. First one, carbohydrates. Yes, next. Fats, good. Proteins, vitamins and minerals. So these are all five nutrients you are going to learn this year. Now we group it together and make it one more group of food items. Now here carbohydrates and fats form one group of food, that is energy giving foods. Clear children? So the first two nutrients, carbohydrates and fats, they form one group of food, that is energy giving foods. And proteins alone form body building foods. And the last two nutrients, vitamins and minerals, form protective foods. So far clear children? Yes. Now you see the items given there children. You can identify very clearly all the things: rice, bread, chapatis, maize, potatoes, bananas and millets. What do they contain children? So you can guess your answer on your own. Why do we need all these things in our daily life? So now we are going to discuss about it. So now here they have shown you butter, olive oil, avocado, nuts, fish, etc. So some people are vegetarian, some are non-vegetarians. So it depends upon the person. Now, so our body needs energy to do all types of work in our daily life. Children, when you get up in the morning, some children likes to do exercises. They lose energy. Again, how they fill their energy? By eating different food items. Yes? So in that way, the food is very important in our daily life. And carbohydrates and fats are the nutrients that are provide energy to our body and help to perform various functions. So we group it as what children? Recollect once, they are called as energy giving foods. Now fats not only provide energy to our body but also keeps us warm. And foodstuffs containing, foodstuffs means food items, contains carbohydrates and fats are called energy giving foods. Now first one, the first pick, we call it as carbohydrates. Those are all the sources of carbohydrates. Sources means from where do we get these carbohydrates. That means rice is a carbohydrate, bread also carbohydrate, chapati also carbohydrate. Yes. Now see the next pick, those are all come under fats. Clear children? So carbohydrates and fats, nutrients, provide us energy and also perform different functions and helps us to give energy and keep us warm, especially fats in winter season keep our body warm. And we move to the next one, is about next group of foods. Now list out yourself children by seeing a pick. Now first one you can identify, sugarcane. Yes, good. Next one, honey, potato, sugar, maize, wheat and rice. So why did I show you all this children? This all comes under the sources of what? Sources of carbohydrates. Sugarcane, honey, potatoes, sugar, maize, wheat and rice. These are all the sources of carbohydrates which gives us energy. Clear? Now we move to the next one, the sources of fats. Now first one, butter, oil. Different variety of vegetable oils are there in the market. So different families use different varieties of oils. Next, ghee, your mother can prepare at home and also it is available in the market. And all the varieties of nuts and meat. So these all come under fats. So they keep us warm in winter season. So what are the sources of fats children? Butter, oil, ghee, nuts and meat. So far is it clear children? So now we move to the next variety of group of foods. Now we discuss about bodybuilding foods. Under this we have proteins which help our body to grow and also repair the worn out tissues. Worn out means whenever we get damage to our body, like whenever injured we get infections and also those days we can make it a protein food so that it repairs the worn out tissue, damaged cells in our body. And foodstuffs, that means food items which contains the proteins, we call them as bodybuilding foods. And different food items contain different types of proteins. Our food should include more than one source of protein to fill our different needs. Clear children? Now we see the different sources of proteins. Now milk, fish, nuts, egg, cheese and all the varieties of dal. So these are all the main sources of proteins. So they are called as bodybuilding foods. So far we discussed about two varieties of foods. What are they, children? Energy giving foods, bodybuilding foods. Clear? So go through your textbook, underline so many new words you have, children. Underline the new words, frame the questions on your own. Okay, children? Thank you. Have a good day.